All right, Coach, you guys are coming off a tough loss, but you still have a shot at the playoffs. How do you keep – what's the mindset of these guys? How do you keep them knowing that, a win makes a difference?
I think I don't have to. I think they know it. They realize the opportunity that we missed last week, so we got a chance to go down there and play a good team in Wicksburg, who's a team that's beatable. We just got to go down there and not make mistakes.
What do you think went wrong last week?
Inconsistency. I think we struggled a little bit offensively. We played well enough in the third quarter and with the defense to get us back in the game. I think we got to stop coming out slow. We got to come out like we did against Mahoning Valley. We got to come out fast and get our momentum going, and then we can finish off teams.
You haven't done so well in your two contests this season against Wilkes-Barre. What do you think is going to be different this time around? What kinds of...
I think the guys are ready to let people know around this league that we're a team to reckon with. And I just look forward to going down there and playing a good football game.
Thanks, Coach.